Psalm 19. The heavens tell about the glory of God. The skies announce what His hands have made. Each new day tells more of the story, and each night reveals more and more about God's power. You cannot hear them say anything. They don't make any sound we can hear. But their message goes throughout the world. Their teaching reaches the ends of the earth. The sun's tent is set up in the heavens. It comes out like a happy bridegroom from his bedroom. It begins its path across the sky, like an athlete eager to run a race. It starts at one end of the sky and runs all the way to the other end. Nothing can hide from its heat. The Lord's teachings are perfect. They give strength to His people. The Lord's rules can be trusted. They help even the foolish become wise. The Lord's laws are right. They make people happy. The Lord's commands are good. They show people the right way to live. Learning respect for the Lord is good. It will last forever. The Lord's judgments are right. They are completely fair. His teachings are worth more than pure gold. They are sweeter than the best honey dripping from the honeycomb. His teachings warn His servants, and good things come to those who obey them. People cannot see their own mistakes, so don't let me commit secret sins. Don't let me do what I know is wrong. Don't let sin control me. If you help me, I can be pure and free from sin. May my words and thoughts please you, Lord. You are my rock, the one who rescues me.